in a row. Man, one's off.
Monkey business.
Popper got her.
She scared me.
I didn't know. I thought something was blowing up.
Got you too?
Yeah.
You didn't see me come around?
No. I was busy with my keys.
There goes the princess. And her dog. You going swimming? He says, no way, I remember.
Have you tried one of those beaches yet?
They're hard as a rock, honey. Yeah, they're hard.
No, I don't think so. They look pretty good.
No way. They're gonna turn more purpley. They're hard as a rock.
Not as a rock.
They take another month.
Goes over your nose.
Oh. Oh my gosh, it's hurting my nose.
That's because your dad has a pinhead.
Over there.
You bring it. You look very uncomfortable.
I'm very uncomfortable. And it's like suction to my veins.
The closer you are, the angle.
Oh, he's taking a bath.
He's cooling off. That's awesome.
No, pretty little guy.
Off. He was in the water, wasn't he?
Yep, splashing. He's so cute.
Oh, look, he's back in the water.
That's why it's called a bird bath.
I thought for sure you were going to surf on it.
So
just do it. Just do it. It's a great idea.
Good idea. Sitting in the chair. You need to come do it.
I'm the director of this film.
You need to come do it.
I'm the writer, producer, and director of this film. There you go. Oh, you gotta go for it. Yeah, you did it. I got it.
Yay, he made it.
Good boy. What are you doing? You escaped.
He did it all by himself. I went over there.
What'd you do? You escaped. Good boy. What were you looking for out there in the street? What were you thinking?
There was a bag. Someone left a bag out by our car, and I thought there might be a bomb in it.
No, you're the bomb, baby. You're the one that blows up my world.
Oh, boy.
Ooh, thank you.